that motherfucker just whooped my ass. So this bracket is supposed to go right here. See? Oh, hold on. Got it wrong way. Hold on. See? Supposed to be like that. Supposed to be like that. Boy, that did fuck this shit up. Boy, I fucked up the stairs. Man, look at my shit. Boy, my shit snag a tooth now. Whew. Side of the motherfucking road. Look at that. Shit out here. I'm scared to the motherfucker. I think the damn daddy dead about to come whoop my ass as I'm laying underneath the truck and shit. Man, get the fuck out of here. Say, man, look. I just hit my first dead, right? Shit got me, my nerves all bad. You know, I'm in a new whip. They just ain't want me to be great today. But if you gonna hit a deer, let me say it this way. If you're proceeding down the road and the deer is in your way, if you can get over without swerving, get over. But if you can't, man, mash that motherfucker and fuck Bambi ass up, Jack, for playing in the motherfucking street. But in my situation, I was able to swerve a little bit. So instead of him knocking my whole goddamn radiator and shit in, he just fucked up my corner bumper. So now I'm a shit over here like this. If I had to black out a tooth, you know, I got like 4 tooth missing and my bumper gone. But my nerve bad now. Shit, I thought daddy goddamn deer about to come out them woods and fuck me up while I was underneath the truck. Oh my lord. All right, bumper, you ready to go? Y'all strapped in?
Good old.
Yeah, don't wiggle too much, little punk ass. I mean, you just. Oh, y'all want to see bumper? Shit, say hey to bumper. Shit, I can't have no passengers. I got my little rug, so I'm gonna scratch up the cabinet. I mean, I just can't believe this shit. I mean, I was just walking the dog, then here come Bambi. He wanna go for a walk. Walking on the goddamn other side of Pearly Gates. But crazy thing is, I went back there trying to find Bambi. Bambi hood. Shit. That's why I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Before Bambi daddy want to come and ram the truck some more. Look, I ain't got no more bungee cords to be fixing more shit, okay? Morning time now, right? The morning after hitting Bambi, fucking Bambi shit up. Now I'm just sitting here thinking, y'all know I dropped the motherfucking ranch on my head like 4 times. I'm on the side of US 69 in Oklahoma. Every time I see truck headlights, I get scared because I gotta look back, make sure the truck about to get over or get ready to jump from underneath the truck. Then I gotta hurry up. Turn my head to make sure Bambi daddy ain't right there about to goddamn, what is it, mold my legs, whatever the fuck that word is. Man, look. Shit. It was every time I had to go pee without having to pee was right then and there. Man, I was nervous in the sun, bitch. Woo! I just knew Bambi daddy about to fuck me up. I couldn't find Bambi. I know he fucked up. I know Bambi probably walking somewhere right back here. Just like that. Goddamn doing his two-step. Two-step in there, my Joe. Anyways, man, y'all be careful out here on the road. Be careful at your job, cubicle, whatever the fuck you do in life. Man, my truck looking fucked up. Just can't be great.